This clip's for all the local groms who don't see me on a bodyboard very much because I'm usually riding a surfboard on the local beaches. When I go to Indo, I usually take 7 or 8 different boards and I always throw a lid in. When I'm in the jungle, sometimes I like to boogie.
Baddest things around, it's called Jungle Boogie.
Mm-hmm.